Waco police need your help identifying this man seen walking. He was taken about 2 weeks ago near West Waco Drive and 20th. Police say it shows a person of interest in an aggravated robbery. If you have any information or know this person in the video, call police.